is our third time back. You probably know us now, and hopefully you've got to know us long enough to maybe help us out more. Hope you've learned to trust us as we've come back to say hello once more. If you are here, can you give us a sign, please? Can you do something in the snooker room, please? Can you move one of the balls in there? Can you throw one of the balls? Can you move the camera?
No, I don't move the camera. I just came up.
What's that?
So don't move the camera. It took me ages to get it set up.
Paul's just put a device on this snooker table. What does it do, Paul?
It senses vibration.
Yeah, vibration.
Yeah,
geophone.
Do you get some sort of alarm?
It flashes. Oh, okay. You should see it on the monitor.
A little object in the snooker room that's just been put in there. That's the room with the big green table. It's an object. Can you set that up, please, for us?
Been a lady here all night. She's connected to this club. I feel she's passed with a stroke. And then I'm feeling quite dizzy. So I'm feeling there's more than one energy here though. But this lady's quite dominant here.
Any names? Has she give you any names at all?
I've got the name of Kate.
Kate?
Kate.
Can you give us an age? A year?
1964 keeps coming up.
Okay.
I don't feel that's the year she passed though.
Yeah.
Because she's telling me she's in her 70s, but 1964 is significant to her. Harold,
yeah. Is he in visitation here as well?
He's not here, but no. She's talking of a Harold that was connected to here.
Yeah.
He played cricket. He was well known at this club.
Hi Harold, can you give us a bit more information please, if you're coming through, darling, please. Nice to meet you.
No, Harold was her father.
Oh, was he?
Oh,
okay.
He's not here, it's the lady still here.
Right, okay. So that's her dad then.
Harold is her father and he played cricket here.
Right, okay.
Said he couldn't speak very much towards the end of her life because the stroke affected her speech quite a lot. She talks about Joan Rivers for some reason. I don't know whether she liked her or whether there's some connection with somebody that...
Just as you were talking, just now, it's like I've got like a static movement over my finger there. You know, and your hair's rise, your little tiny ones. It's as though, just now, it's like somebody's just stroking my finger. And just there. Carry on, see what happens.
She's talking of a ginger cat as well that runs around here.
Yeah.
A ginger cat. Oh. Cat's in spirit with her.
Okay. We've got a name for a ginger cat, Kate? Sorry, again, though.
Ginger. Yeah. Cat. This guy, call him Ginger. Because I've met him a couple of times.
Yeah. Okay.
I've nicknamed him Ginger.
Is there a field here that's got some horses in?
Yeah.
This lady used to go to. There's two horses. He used to go to the horse, talking about the horses, going to the horses not far away, and it's just not happening.
Oh no.
Camera's gone.
It's blocked.
Just making me feel like she ended up in a wheelchair for the remains of her life. And she used to go in the wheelchair to see these horses.
Mm. What I'm going to do, we are all going to sit really quiet, no whispering, really still.
For me.
We will see.
I was nice to it, really, sorry.
We will see if any footsteps or any motion comes through and see how these lights go. So we're just going to remain very quiet now.
What's that?
Flipping camera's just gone. Again, I'm sick. So we're just going to remain very quiet now.
We've got the giggles. He's got him.
Should we swap
sides? It is, isn't it?
Should we swap sides again?
You and you that started off.
No, I've been good today.
The gentleman coming through.
Oh, great, carry on.
He's partially blind in his right eye.
Mm-hmm.
He's 89.
Oh.
And he's very much connected to this room. Had a bit of a limp as well on his right side, so I don't know whether that was something, but he wasn't born blind, his sight deteriorated.
Mm-hmm. But lights are going.
So he's taken me way, way, way back before the war. Where it was kind of just loads, like really empty fields around here.
Mm.
I don't know how long this place has been up, but I'm guessing this wasn't around when he was born, because he's just showing me empty fields.
Has he got a name?
Bob.
Bob.
They called him Bob. I think his name was Robert, but he was called Bob.
Hello, Bob. Can you give us some more, sweetheart, please? Lovely to meet you.
He's talking about a lady called Lynette.
Mm-hmm.
That was just a friend of his. He wasn't related to her, just a friend.
Okay. Is she with him?
She is around, but she's not as prominent as what Kate is. He's just talking about. He's got a couple of male friends there as well. There's a Graham, and a Philip there as well.
I was
taking you to the Dad's Army era.
Mm.
That greeny sort of uniform.
Like a home guard.
They keep saying Dad's Army, Dad's Army.
Yeah.
What would handbags at dawn mean?
Ooh. Handbags at, wouldn't it be like guns at dawn?
I don't know, he said handbags at dawn.
Not
changing what I said.
Women's, not the women's fight, wouldn't
it? Big fight, yeah.
Handbags at dawn. Yeah.
A woman's
fight, Lorraine.
Handbags
at dawn.
Just
means you're arguing, doesn't it?
Yeah.
That's quite interesting.
Can you feel anything?
I'm cold anyway.
Yeah, the rain's cold anyway.
Freezing.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
yeah. And it's still the female. She's very much hasn't left. She's probably got more to say.
Oh, go on.
What era was War of the Roses?
Oh,
about
Tudor, wasn't he?
1400s.
Someone's just phoned in War of the Roses.
Oh,
we went that far.
There's a black mesh going around the circle from the inside. Something's just walked across that
Oh,
corridor. It's just walked across. As though it's
what high
road? The one I've seen is about 5 foot 6 head and shoulders.
Was it more than one then?
That was some small eyes. Strong, really strong.
really
going for it. It's like I can sense somebody coming this side now as well. We've got one each side of us.
Yeah.
I
can't believe it's
too much.
I can feel you pulling.
No, it's this now becoming quite a few of them now. It's really, my arm is really like pulling on both arms.
It's a loose pull.
No, it's just making me aware it's got